Hey guys, I am Cortney B and welcome back to my channel. If you guys are an oldie, thank you so much for clicking on this video and for always supporting your girl. If you guys are new to my channel, what are you waiting for? I'm on the road to 2K supporters. So go ahead, click the subscribe button and make sure you turn on your post notifications so that you will never miss an upload from me. In today's video, as you guys can see behind me, I have a heat press machine. My husband actually ordered this off of Amazon for me. And I already have the Cricut Easy Press. I have the smaller one. So this one is way bigger than my little Easy Press machine that I have currently. And today's video is going to be about me taking it out of the box. I'm going to demo it. And I am going to do a quick little review on it for you guys. So without further ado, I'm going to go ahead and get started on unboxing.
To people putting up walls, I feel like life is on hold. Perception stuck in a vault. I know that time can heal all, but how much time can we fall? It's awfully chilly outside when there's no shelter to hide. And everything is a lie, you'll find that out in some time. But when the things on your mind, here's more risk considered a crime. Communication aside, we'll all just fight till we die.
Is this an argument, or just a thought of it? Either way, I don't wanna be a part of it. Can I just get some space? I don't have the heart for this. I can't be picking up the pieces, fixing scars from this. Is this an argument, or just a start of it? I wanna drive away so I can be so far from it. I wanna find a place where no one breaks their promises. Or maybe drive myself to something that is bottomless. Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small. Picking up the pieces, fixing scars from this. Is this an argument, or just the start of it? I wanna drive away so I can be so far from it. I wanna find a place where no one breaks their promises. Or maybe drive myself in something that is bottomless. Take me back to a place where I felt at home. Take me back to a day when we weren't alone. Take me back to an age when the world felt small. Way back before we blew it all. Take me back to a place where I felt at home.
Thank you. It's just time for me to go ahead and plug in my machine. It's already plugged into the wall, so I just need to go ahead and put the cord in. So for that, you just push it in. Yep, and then we just twist it. All right, so now I'm just gonna go ahead and turn it on. And then from there, I need to go ahead and set the time and the temperature. So I'll just spin it around so you guys can see again. So I think to press my onesie for the iron on vinyl, I think it needs to be at 315. So I'm just gonna push okay. And then it's already set on there, so I'll hit okay. And then for 15 seconds. So if I wanted to go down, I'll just push the down arrow, but I wanna go to 15 and then I'll just push okay. And then there's Fahrenheit, so okay for that. And now it's just heating up to the temperature. And then while it's heating, I just wanna tell you guys, I think I'm gonna go ahead and lay it on a mat and then I'm gonna press it on the mat. All right guys, so I wanted to come on and let you guys know, I think normally everyone will use Teflon sheets, but I cannot find any Teflon sheets and I forgot to order it off of Amazon. So I went to my local grocery store and they had butcher paper, so I am gonna use that. So hopefully it'll turn out good with butcher paper over on top to protect my shirt. So yeah, that's what I wanted to let you guys know. And then also, before I forget, I will make sure that I link everything that I use down below.
I know you told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. And guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me.
So the onesie is all completed and I want to show you guys the finished product. And it just says all babies are created equal, but kings are born in July. And I absolutely love it. I think this came out so good. It looks like this is how the shirt was supposed to come if you ask me, but I really love this. And I want to go ahead and tell you guys my final thoughts on the heat press in comparison to the little easy press that I have. It's kind of hard to compare it because one is small, way smaller. This is a 6x9 and this is a 12x15. So I do have more workspace and I can make bigger projects on the heat press in comparison to the easy press. But I definitely recommend the heat press over an easy press simply for the fact that for the money that we spent on the heat press, you have more things that you can do with it. So I can do the cup press or the mug press. I can also do hats or caps, and then I can also do plates along with t-shirts versus spending over $100 on an easy press and you're limited. You have to buy each machine separately. So yeah guys, I would definitely recommend a heat press over an easy press. And then also I wanted to let you guys know, the only thing, I don't know if it's considered a negative, but the only thing that I noticed was that it took a lot of time for it to heat up to the correct temperature. So it took about 3 to 4 minutes for it to heat up to 315 degrees, which is not bad because it's a bigger machine. So I'd imagine it would take longer for it to heat up. But basically, would I recommend this? Yes, absolutely. I would say get you a 5-in-1 heat press over an easy press machine. I absolutely love it so far, and it took me no time. It took me seconds to press this on, so I will definitely be creating more pieces. But that's it, guys. Don't forget to check the description box. I will be sure to link everything that I use down below. But don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Let me know how I did and if you guys really like this onesie. That's it, guys. See you next time. Bye.